Let's talk about how advertising works on YouTube, specifically the process that occurs prior to an ad being shown before or during a YouTube video. Like most forms of online advertising, advertisers on YouTube bid the dollar amount that they're willing to pay to display an ad on videos that cover particular topics or feature specific keywords. For each particular view on a video, the advertiser that submitted the highest bid will have their ad displayed to the user, either before your video starts, as a pop-up banner at the bottom of your video, or as an ad in the sidebar of the page. Partners tend to earn about 55% of the total amount that advertisers are paying, which actually isn't bad because YouTube is acting as an ad agent and middleman on a massive scale. To earn revenue on YouTube, you don't have to have your own sales team to go out and sell advertisements to companies. All you have to do is publish quality content, and then YouTube does all of the heavy lifting for you, and you get more than half of the revenue from it. Now, how does YouTube determine which ad gets displayed in front of each video? Let's take a look. So, you have a video and it's uploaded to YouTube. Once a user goes to watch that video, bids from different advertisers will come in based on how much they're willing to pay, as I mentioned. So, let's say we have three bids. One for a dollar, one for $1.75, and one for $2.15. The one that's the highest will be considered the winning bid. So in this example, it would be the $2.15 bid. Once it's determined which bid has won, the ad will then display on your video. And again, you'll earn about 55% of the revenue that YouTube generates from that advertisement. Now, what are some of the factors that determine which ads are displayed on your video? First of all, the demographics of the users. So the age, gender, and location of the users watching your video will help determine which ads those users actually see. The keywords within your video title, description, and transcript of your actual video also help to determine which ads are going to be displayed. So for the Topsy Turvy channel, we're uploading baking videos. We're going to have videos showing cakes, cookies, and different decoration techniques. So I would expect to see a lot of food-related advertisements on those videos. Maybe some party supplies advertisements, maybe some advertisements for kitchen supplies, anything related to baking and cooking. The category that you put your video into is also important. This can be changed by going to Advanced Options from the Edit Video screen on YouTube. Unfortunately, YouTube doesn't have the most diverse set of category options, but it's best to select the one that is most fitting for your video. When an advertisement is displayed with your video, you're going to earn a certain amount no matter what. If the user actually clicks on that ad, you're going to earn even more. So the fact that YouTube is displaying advertisements on your video and trying to make them as relevant as possible in regards to the topic of the video is really in your best interest. If that advertisement is related to the video, then the user watching the video is going to be more likely to actually click on that advertisement, and in turn, you'll be more likely to earn revenue from it. Another factor that helps determine which ads are displayed are your channel statistics, the views and subscribers that you have on your channel. Some of the real high-profile advertisers that are paying a lot of money don't want to be featured on YouTube channels that only have 10 or 20 views and 3 or 4 subscribers. They want to be featured on channels that have millions of views and hundreds of thousands, if not millions, of subscribers. So as your channel grows, as you receive more video views and subscribers, you should see the quality of advertisements that are featured on your channel increase. In turn, you should also see your revenue increase as well because those advertisers are willing to pay more. In summary, after joining the YouTube Partner Program, your videos can be monetized. Ads will be automatically served and placed on your videos based on the bids that advertisers make. Those ads are targeted based on the demographics of your viewers, the category of the video, the interests of your viewers, and your channel statistics as a whole.